Hello everybody, just a quick update for CarSR on the markets. Today's April 19th, 2018. And we're seeing nice recovery for a lot of cryptos, a nice move up for a lot of altcoins. Bitcoin seems kind of stable lately. If you zoom in a bit to the 4-hour chart, we've had a period of accumulation around $8,000. We had a nice double bottom. So this is kind of making me a little bit confident about the market. No guarantees, of course. We could have a big pullback, but it's starting to look strong again. And the markets as well. I mean, everything is going up, big green numbers everywhere, except for Verge, which had a big update about a certain sector, where a lot of investors are not really happy about that one. But all the other coins are moving up big, so that's a good sign. Also the global charts, the total amount of money in the crypto space. You can see we're making a big bounce here, a big move up again, and also the volumes, the little gray bars are higher, so there's actually more volume as well, which is it's interesting. It's looking kind of strong in my opinion. Also CarSR then is going good again. We're looking almost crossing $19 as we speak. Green numbers again for the week, for the month, for the 6 months. For some reason, 3 months is not available at this time. These numbers will not be green, obviously. But as you can see, all-time returns 80% this time. It's solid numbers, and 70% for 6 months. And a 25% return this month. So exciting about that. 600,000 assets under management, which is also coming back again, so looking good. I'm hopeful for another bull cycle. Also happy to be on this DEA list, which Economy launched. As you can see, if you filter for 6 month return, CarSR is number 9 at the moment out of 26 crypto, but most of them don't have six month data, of course. So out of the 13, we're number 9. And as you can see, the center, mid group is very close to each other, so I'm pretty happy to be in the middle of the performance for the DEA managers. Congratulations to the top players, Future Chain Index, Crush Crypto Core, and Blockchain Index. They're doing amazing. Pecun.io also as well. But I hope to be there soon with you guys. If you filter for assets under management, you can see that CarSR is right now 9th, 8th. Largest DEA on the Economy platform, which is also something I'm pretty proud of. And let's hope to see these numbers grow, of course. That's the market update quickly. If you want to meet me in person, soon there's a Meet the Manager event in Amsterdam, April 24th, in Wicked Ground in Amsterdam. And there's a nice event where I will be speaking, and Nathan Hartman from Phoenix Decentralized Solutions, and Kane Rens-Bottin from Trade. So it should be an interesting day. I hope to see some of you there. If you want to join, go to economy.net/events/Amsterdam. If you want to find out more about CarSR, you can visit Economy and go to the CarSR page, or visit carsr.com. Please have a look. I also have price history now, so you can see the price flow of CarSR, and this will also represent, of course, the recovery, basically, you can see here as well. So have a look there. Thank you very much. Bye.